The hill people and the Mexicans arrived on the same day. It was a Wednesday, early in September 1952. The Cardinals were 5 games behind the Dodgers, with 3 weeks to go, and the season looked hopeless. The cotton, however, was waist-high to my father, over my head, and he and my grandfather could be heard before supper whispering words that were seldom heard. It could be a good crop.
Read A Painted House, the new novel by John Grisham.